No aircraft, no personnel, no survivors.
Do we have a visual from the air? We're cold on the ground here. Over.
Damn you, Taggart. Damn you for making me do this. Hope was a Black Watch project. The goal of the experiment was to create a viral weapon that could be used to target specific racial types. But Hope went wrong. A mutated virus infected all those people. Drove them mad. Their bodies crawled with hell. And at the center of it all was Elizabeth Green. Now, somehow she survived. Endured the virus, absorbed it, changed it, whatever. Her unique biology inspired this new bioweapons research program. This became Gentech. And Alex Mercer worked for them. There was one leak too many, and Randall stepped in to shut it down. No one was safe. Mercer fled the scene with a sample of the virus, took it as insurance if he needed it. Black Watch cornered him at Penn Station. With his back to the wall, he unleashed the virus on Manhattan. What Mercer did is beyond forgiveness. But there is no Alex Mercer anymore. The virus didn't just kill him, it became him. Copied his body down to the genetic level. It became me. I am the virus. And I, in turn, released Elizabeth Green to infect the city a second time. Now she's dead, all right? But Randall won't accept that the virus can be stopped. And with Firebreak, he'll level the city, just like Hope. But now, Hope has one final riddle to give up. Green was pregnant when they found her in 69. What happened to that child?
I suppose your answer is out there on the rig.
All I know is, I'll get my answer from Randall.
Taggart's air power is crippled. He's gonna make a run for it on the ground. The rogue Black Watch units are massing at one of his bases and setting up roadblocks to allow him to get to the Brooklyn Bridge. He'll try and push through there. We need to hit him at the base now, before the defenses are complete. Force him out of his hole. When he makes a run for it, consume him. Keep the pressure on, and he'll keep running. But don't let him escape. If he makes it out of Manhattan, our ticket onto the Reagan is gone.
He doesn't have a chance.
Operational, over.
bastard Taggart in one piece. Make a difference! Bastard Taggart in one piece. It's gonna make a difference! Protect you from me. Not men, not weapons, not armor! Protect you from me!
Oh.
sun can protect you from me! Can protect you from me! Your best man can stop me! Can stop me! Taggart, I can't get to Randall. Taggart! You suicidal moron!
Splash the bogey. We can't let him break the quarantine.
Oh, there was one.
All of this, everything here, we've been preparing to fight the wrong war. We can't beat this. We need to pull out and deal with it at a distance.
Taggart, I put you in charge because I trust you to do what needs to be done. Cut the heart out of the infection.
Sir, the position is untenable. These things, they're beyond our abilities.
I don't want to hear one more excuse from you. You get your ass back into the field and get it done. Or don't come back.
The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
If we make it out of here, you think you're ready?
I was made for this.
Citadel Command, this is Captain Cross. Mission accomplished. I have Colonel Taggart in custody, ready for extraction.